सर पे लाल टोपी रूसी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी।
In 1954, when veteran Bollywood actor Raj Kapoor first landed in Moscow without a visa, believe it or not, the Soviet authorities allowed him to pass through immigration without any sweat. Upon stepping out of the airport, he got into a taxi after having waited for a while. Suddenly, what he saw was that the taxi is not moving forward and instead is going up. Russian fans of Raj Kapoor had carried the car on their shoulder. Such was the stardom of this legendary actor. Raj Kapoor was in the Soviet capital to distribute his then recently released film Avara to a new audience. Translated as Bratgaya, the film's Russian release instantly captivated audiences, catapulting Kapoor as a relatable underdog's idol and a sex symbol across the Soviet sphere. The movie sold approximately 64 million tickets and remains the third most watched foreign film in Soviet Russia. So what made Raj Kapoor such an icon in Soviet Russia? Before India's independence in 1947, the country had established diplomatic relations with the Soviet Union. After Stalin's death in 1953, the less brutal Nikita Khrushchev took over and cut back on Stalin's excesses. Khrushchev relaxed cultural imports, including cinema, to the Soviet republics. This encouraged Raj Kapoor to distribute Avara to the newfound socialist market in 1954. So Hindi films, particularly those starring Raj Kapoor, Devanand and Dilip Kumar, began making their way into Soviet Russia. Raj Kapoor's blockbusters like Avara and Shri 420 truly captivated Soviet audiences. Raj Kapoor's phenomenal charisma on and off screen helped attract Russian audiences. It allowed a sweet path of escapism for a population that was recovering from the devastation of World War II, Stalin's brutal dictatorship, and a broken economy. People found themselves relating to Raj Kapoor's triumphs and tribulations. In fact, when noted film critic Alexander Lipkov gave the movie Sangam a lukewarm review, a few fans in Russia threatened to kill him on the street. Such was the level of fandom Raj Kapoor enjoyed in the Soviet Union. Believe it or not, the fan reception Raj Kapoor received in Soviet Russia at the time was equivalent to the frenzy surrounding the Beatles in the 1960s, say critics. Deepa Basti for the Calvert Journal wrote, "Kapoor, a slightly goofy smile in place, with comical walk and trousers that didn't go past the ankles, was a symbol of optimism. His role saw him as an innocent do-gooder, impractically romantic but beloved nevertheless." Since his debut, actor Ranbir Kapoor might have set hearts aflutter back home in India, but Russia still has just one rock star Kapoor, and that is his grandfather. 32 years after his death, showman Raj Kapoor, with his Rusi Lal Topi, continues to rule Russia as the king of the Indian film industry. Generations of Russians, even the young, are aware of Raj Kapoor and his cinema and regard him as Bollywood's numero uno. Thank you for watching this video. For more such videos, stay tuned to AsiaNet Newsable.